Did that mess you up, finicky? I imagine. Hey, there's our terrible person. One assumes. Go throw this at the button. And then we're probably gonna have to hide or something. The guest area, achievement unlocked. So, okay, thinking. So, in the last stream, we finished the prison and the lair. Then we just finished the kitchen and the guest area. Right? That's four chapters so far. How many chapters are in the game? Should I check? I kind of want to know. I don't want to know. I'm not checking. If someone wants to say in the chat, cool. But if not, I'm not going to Google for it. One more, okay. Well, this place is cool. Hey, we saw this stairwell in a previous thing. Okay, so I see I need a key for that door. Okay. We saw a flash forward of...
Hello!
Hey, there's Alice. Okay, so this is the door that's open, so we go here, I guess. Too loud. Is it me that's too loud, or is the game sound too loud? Or is it something else that I just missed? Sneaky, sneaky. Yeah. Oops, missed the door. Okay. Her attack was really loud. Okay, I guess I'll just have to try to not get attacked again. This bedroom is giving me amnesia vibes. there's a picture of us. Right there, it's half covered. Okay. Okay, can't climb up there. Break this. Yep. Okay, we got the key. I can't move. Okay, I don't know why it just stopped like that. It keeps doing it. Okay, so she's not there anymore. I don't trust it. Should I go break the doll? Put the key down somewhere I can grab it back up and smash the doll? Okay, will do. I'll put that there. That gets me, but it got me, but I did it. What? Sneaky, sneaky. The opposite of brownie points. It gets me whitey points. I don't trust any of this, chat. It's too damn quiet. I don't trust it at all. Trust it. Okay. I knew there was a reason to not trust. Texted me. I gotta see what. So now we gotta avoid a thing. I don't know what to avoid. Probably not by having the light on. dead down the center. I did it. Do I climb up now? Nope, not there anyway. Stairsies. Up here. Ooh. Maybe something with the floorboards? Maybe. No matter what, it's hard to see. Oh no, I was just making it harder than it had to be. Of course I was. She doesn't like mirrors. Thing in the room I can interact with. Break this? No. Point it at her. Don't break it, point it at her. because she doesn't like mirrors. So take this back with me. There she is. Get the mirror. And where the light circle appears is where she's going to appear. So that doesn't give me enough time to point the mirror at her when she attacks. So that's not what I need to do. I just need to sneak across with it. But there's no sneaking when you're carrying something. I just have to avoid the circles of light. Gives me a three count. Circle. Aziz Light, good movie reference. So I need to be in the light. Okay, there's one shot. Okay, I understand what's going on now. Okay, I didn't... I wish Alice was in here for that reference. That would have made her so happy. That movie gets frequent watches in this household. Coming. Nice. Didn't have to go far for this one. Square or light circles are getting smaller. came out of a dark corner. That bitch. It is hard to get angles, like, not straight on, with a keyboard. Like, when you have to kind of be looking north and west at the same time. Or halfway in between, for that matter. Okay, now she starts moving around. Because that shot was a little bit of A and a little bit of S. Okay, I think it's following the same pattern as the last one. We'll find out. That one was close. It is following the same pattern. So I'm going to trust that. Okay. That's the fourth hit. Six, and the mirror shatters. Let's go eat her. Right? That's what's gonna happen. We have to go eat her. I'm coming for you as slowly as possible. we become her, the Highlander. Am I the kimono born? Is that what's happening? I'm the kimono born? Rather than the dragonborn? I destroy the person wearing a kimono. I absorb their power. That's a badly disguised Skyrim reference, just so everyone knows. Kimono board. Yeah, that's right. Oh my god, I can murder people with my thoughts. This is the best. I am River Tam. Climb the stairway to heaven. Achievement unlocked, the ladies' quarters. I thought I just heard a gnomey person. Am I the bad guy in this game? Nah. Hey. Come here, Nomi. I'm gonna come back. Oh, I can't come back. Oh, I am coming back.